This is New York City. The city's always changing and offering new things to both visitors and locals. Let me show you some new ways to explore the city.
NYCGo.com is a new website that uses Google Maps to help you find hotels, restaurants, and things to do in New York City. Check out some of the featured maps that highlight discounts, hot night spots, or the best places to take in rock and roll history. Perhaps you'd like to see a Broadway show. Let's say Mary Poppins. It's playing at the New Amsterdam Theater on West 42nd Street. You can send details of the theater to your phone via text message so that you can have them while you're out exploring the city. If you have a phone with a data plan, such as a T-Mobile G1, iPhone, BlackBerry, or a Windows mobile phone, make sure to use Google Maps for mobile so you can navigate the city while you're on the go. You can quickly get driving, subway, or walking directions to the theater. Even check out Street View. You can also use Google Maps on a phone to find nearby restaurants and businesses. While you're in the city, stop by the official NYC Information Center at 53rd Street and 7th Avenue to get more ideas about what to see and do. Plan an impromptu tour of the city using Google Maps on interactive map tables. Then watch an aerial tour of your itinerary on a gigantic video wall using Google Earth technology and experience the brand new 3D model of the city. Google and New York City invite you to explore from your home computer, your phone, and of course, in the real world.